Our doctors are being forced to serve the militia exclusively. Free them, and we'll always treat your injuries.